Khatti Sangavi village near the Bheema River in Gulbarga city in Karnataka is another region that is reeling under major drought. In the rural areas, the district administration is supplying water through tankers, but it is not satisfactory and sufficient for the public. Every day, people have to wait around 4 to 5 hours to get water, which hampers in their daily course. Karnataka Chief Minister Siddaramaiah had visited the village earlier, but the situation remains the same.